Do you want to get strong with a 40-minute workout? Do you want to burn fat with a 40-minute workout? Stay with me and just get it done. Hi guys, Alan here, JMAC Fitness. Today's workout is a 40-minute workout combining Tabata and a dumbbell workout. Lots of rest in here, so you're going to really have no excuses to put everything in the workout. So, 10 seconds, guys. Okay, guys, first side-to-side dash. 3, 2, 1, go. And rest. Skip by 3, up by 1. Here we go. Two-step dash. Here we go. Relax. No strikes. And tap. Here we go. 2, 3, drop. 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 And relax. Side lunge knee raise. We have four side to side. Agility sprint. Let's go. Make it close. All right. Avoid punch before I'm halfway. That's it. Okay, second round. Side to side dash. Let's go. skip and hook. Three. Here we go. Two step dash, don't be slow. Let's go. Side lunge knee raise. Here we go. That's it. Exercise. 10 seconds. Don't be side to side. Last one, now to weight punch. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's it. Okay, that's the top of the dome. You take about 30 seconds. Okay, 5 seconds. Squat, curl, and press. Just go with me. And just keep it going then for 30 seconds, and then we'll have 30 seconds rest. Here we go. Squat, curl, and then press. Neutral position if you want. So squat, curl, and then little drop and press. That's it. You just keep going. Squat, curl, and then press. Squat, curl, and then press. Squat, curl, and then press. And squat, curl, and then press. That's it. Just rest. Just stay in those holes. That's it for 20 seconds. I'm gonna keep that heart rate up. We don't have to bust, so we want to get the most out of the workout. So use a weight that's nice and comfortable for you. Okay, next one. Inhale, plyo press, press ups. So we go narrow and then wide and plyo on it. Can't do that, take the plyo out, plyometric out, or go to the knees and then go here. 20 seconds. and then relax. 3 seconds breather, and we go back to the dumbbells. We just stand the toes at 30 seconds. Okay, 10 seconds. So, what we're gonna do, we're gonna bent over row. Low, narrow and wide, low and high. So, one, and then the top, two. Two, make sure you're flat back. All the way up. Stay with the dumbbells next on a single leg deadlift. I'm gonna stand close. I'm not sure either. That's it. Right, here we go. Just pick them up. So you're just gonna go one leg. I'm gonna lean forward. Come back. And then change just exact same. Leg fully straight out. So leg comes out. Straight leg all the way back down. So I'm gonna get the hamstrings warped here. Come back up. That's it. I'm gonna work. Stand it round, get ready. So, what you're gonna work now is you're gonna do alternate floor press with a leg lift. So, with me, I'm gonna show you a demonstration. I'm gonna go to the ground. So, you go, I'm back, okay? 3, 2, 1, and go. Open the chest again, open the core, open the legs. The shoulders off, push that weight. Relax. Your dumbbells again for the next one. You're just staying on toes again. So don't get scare swing. Scare swings. I'm just gonna stay on toes. I'm gonna let drop. Keep going. Okay, get ready. So, like a normal Kate kettlebell swing. So I'm just gonna use dumbbells this one, up and down. Then our last one on the first round is going to be a narrow grip, push and pommel. So it's a core and tricep and chest workout on the last one. So again, stay in your toes, just take a drop of water. It's quite taxing, but we want to get it done properly. So narrow like so, 5 seconds. Don't lift the dumbbells, just keep them narrow. So you're going to work the triceps more, so press, pommel. Press, pommel, press, pommel, modify it, press, and then come back out, pommel jump. And chill. Then we go again. Same thing. We push it out. So, I'm gonna take a minute here, guys, and then go right to it. Relax, drink some water, take 10 seconds, squat forward press, here we go. And a bit ahead of yourself, here we go. Rest. That's it. I'm still staying on the toes. Get through this. Okay, you know, plyo press. Let's get ready. Notice here. Modify as I get tired. Bent over low, low high. Okay, stand the toes again. Here we go. Okay, deadlift next. Stand your toes. For 10 seconds. Get ready. Single leg deadlift. Super. Keep going. Stay on our toes if you feel up to it. Floor press. Leg lift. That's a good one, guys. Move up. X. Let's get going. Ready? Here we go. Calf. stuff. Maybe there, guys. Dumbbell scarce. Two left on this round. And we've a minute break. One left this round and a minute rest. Flying, guys. Okay, try press pommel. That's two down. Flying. Here we go. Usually take water on board. Relax, stretch it out for a minute. Whatever you need to do. Okay. 40 seconds. And it goes pretty fast, boys. For 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay. Squat, core, press. There we go. Oil press. See if I can get it in this one. 2 seconds. Okay. Oh. 10 seconds. And then just go on. Just get it in. Boom. Bend over row next. Low and high. Now low and high in the back, yeah? Over your shoulders here as well. So, 10 seconds. Here we go. Okay. Excellent. Okay. Single leg deadlift next. Pushing through. You see, melting here. That's excellent, guys. Keep going. Super. Lower press leg lift next. 30 seconds. Go all day. Go all day. Last one in this round. Wrong. Two left. Dumbbells clears. And a tri press. There's it. Scare swing. Okay, last one this round. Try press pump. Hey, there goes. That's it, minute rest. And then we're into our last round, guys. And then we have a little finisher at the end. Let's finish this off. And 20 seconds. Get ready. Last round, put it all in on this one. Seconds. Let's see. You can't. Okay, lower press. Next. Last one. Bent over row, low boy next. Push out. There you go. You can't push out. Single leg deadlift. There's dumbbells. You need that 30 seconds now. Oh, press. Single leg. Oh, press leg lift. Yeah. Let me know how you get on. Cheers. Next. Here we go. And go. knees there, guys. Okay. Okay. Try press palm. Okay, I'm gonna rest 40 seconds. And we're just gonna keep going for a minute. And the last, just stick with me. Just a little finisher. That's it. Four squats. Five roll. Five quad. Two. Five press. Five extension. Foot press. Foot squat. One. Foot curl. Feeling it. Keep going. Five press. Five try the extension. Five press. And then, and that's it. Excellent stuff. Well done, guys. Make sure you do a good cool down, walk around, do a stretch, cool down in the description below, and lots of water. Tough little workout, hits it all, no excuse. I'm using 10 kilos there. Use what you feel comfortable, that you know you're going to get sure. Don't kill yourself either. And thanks for sticking with me. Please support, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell, you get more workouts like this, and I'll see you next time. Cheers, bye.